Thank you for joining 15 days course. Today is day 12. Hope you are enjoying this beautiful journey. And we are also enjoying. So now, today, before we start, a couple of announcements. As you know, on this 8th of April will be the Hanumanji's appearance day. It's very auspicious day. That day we are concluding our 15 days journey. And that is the birthday or appearance day of Hanumanji. So please do not forget. Do some Hanuman Chalisa and I'll very briefly explain you what you can do at your home on the day of Hanuman Jayanti, which is the appearance day of Sri Rama's most intimated Bhakta, Sri Hanumanji Maharaj. So kids, thank you. Now we begin from day 1 to day 11. Whatever we have learned from these 11 days, let's chant first. Ready? Jai Sri Ram!
Jai Sri Ram!
श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रज निज मन मुकुर सुधारी भरनउ रघुबर बिमल जसु जो दायक फल चारी बुद्धिहीन तनु जानी के सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु हूँ कलेश विकार। Very good, boys and girls and parents. Thank you for joining this 15 days course. Now we are straight coming on the today's three stanza. So these are the three stanza. Let's begin with the first stanza. Ashta Siddhi.
Ashta Siddhi.
Navanidhi.
Navanidhi.
Ashta Siddhi.
Ashta Siddhi.
Navanidhi.
Navanidhi.
Ke Data.
Ke Data.
Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Data.
Ashta Siddhi Ke.
Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Data.
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 Asbar.
Asbar.
Dinha.
Dinha.
Asbar Dina.
Asbar Dina.
Janaki Mata.
Janaki Mata.
Asbar Dina Janaki Mata.
Asbar Dina Janaki Mata.
Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Data.
Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Data.
Asbar Dina Janaki Mata.
Asbar Dina Janaki Mata.
Now I'll tell you beautiful meaning of this particular stanza. Ashta, it means eight. Siddhi, it means power. You are the giver of eight power. And Navanidhi, it means also a yogic power. Navanidhi, nine types of yogic power. You are the giver of this Ashta Siddhi and Navanidhi, eh Hanumanji. And that blessings, Asbara Dina, that blessings. Bara, it means blessings. Janaki, it means Mata Sita. Lord Sri Rama's wife, Mata Sita. Mata, Janaki Mata. Mata, bless you. That you are giver, you have become a giver of eight siddhi and nine different types of nidhi. I'll tell you brief of that. Some of the yogic power, as you know, you can grant like power of eight siddhi, it means become light and heavy at will. Sometime, whenever they want, he becomes big and small. That is one of the siddhi. Nine types of nidhi, it means riches, comfort, power, prestige, fame, sweet relationship. These are etc. These are the Navanidhis. So Hanumanji is a giver of that Navanidhi also. So let's sing this stanza three times along with the music. Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Mata Asbar Dina Mata. Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Mata Asbar Dina. Ashta Siddhi Navanidhi Ke Data Asbar Dina. Now beautiful, now we come to the second stanza for today. Rama Rasayan.
Rama Rasayan.
Rama Rasayan.
Rama Rasayan.
Tumhare.
Tumhare.
Pasa.
Pasa.
Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa.
Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa.
Sada Raho.
Sada Raho.
Sada Raho.
Sada Raho.
Raghupati Ke.
Raghupati Ke.
Dasa.
Dasa.
Raghupati Ke.
Raghupati Ke.
Dasa.
Dasa.
Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa.
Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa.
Sada Raho Raghupati Ke Dasa.
Sada Raho Raghupati Ke Dasa.
Beautiful meaning. Rama Rasayan. Rasayan, it means the power, or you can say nectar. Hey Hanumanji, you have a nectar of name of Lord Rama. You have that power to chant the name of Rama. Hey Hanumanji, Sada Raho, you will become constant. Constant and constant. Sada Raho Raghupati Ke Dasa. You become a constant blessed person of Sri Rama. Dasa, it means also you can say servant. Or you can say a chosen servant. If I want to serve Lord Sri Rama, I become a Dasa. So, Sada Raho Raghupati Ke Dasa. It says, Hanumanji, you have a power to chant the name of Sri Rama, Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa, and you have blessings to serve Sri Rama. Sada Raho Raghupati Ke Dasa. Constant, beautiful meaning, isn't it? So, let's sing three times along with the music. Rama Rasayan Tumhare Pasa, Sada Raho.
Very good.
let's move forward for the third and last stanza for today. Tumhare bhajan.
Tumhare bhajan.
Tumhare bhajan.
Tumhare bhajan.
Ram ko paave.
Ram ko paave.
Ram ko bhaave.
Ram ko bhaave.
Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave.
Tumhare mantra.
Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave.
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 Janma janma ke.
Janma janma ke.
Janma janma ke.
Janma janma ke.
Dukh.
Dukha.
Bisrave.
Bisrave.
Janma janma ke dukh bisrave.
Janma janma ke dukh bisrave.
Tumhare bhajan Ram ko paave.
Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave.
Janma janma ke dukh bisrave.
Janma janma ke dukh bisrave.
Amazing meaning. If someone do the devotion bhakti of Hanumanji, they will ultimately get the Sri Rama. Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave. Also, you can say, if someone is doing Hanumanji's bhakti, Lord Sri Rama goes very happy on that. And janam janam ke dukhe visrave. Take all the different janmas, different birth we have done in past. Janam janam ke. Janam janam, it means birth and birth. Ke dukha visrave. He will come out of all kind of sadness of birth and death and past lives, several lives. So let's sing this beautiful stanza three times. Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave, janam janam ke dukha visrave.
Tumhare bhajan Ram ko bhaave,
janam janam ke dukha. Beautiful meaning which I already told. Now we are going to chant this Tumhare Mantra, Tumhare Bhajan Ram Ko Bhaave. Right. So now we are going to chant this three stanza together. So let's sing this three stanza along with me. Okay, ready? Boys and girls, 3, 2, 1, three times, okay? Please get your more and more power in by chanting, okay? So please chant a bit louder.
अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता अस वरदी
yourself. One more time, say Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Jai Shri Ram.
Thank you, boys and girls, parents and beautiful families. Hope you are enjoying your time with family. Please stay home. Please be careful. Be safe and take care. Thank you for attending 15 days course. Only 3 more days to go. Then we will reach the 15 days. We conclude the ceremony of this 15 days. Thank you. Girls wants to say goodbye to you.
Jai Shri Ram.
Thank you. Jai Shri Ram. See you tomorrow. Please do not give up. Come back on my page, like my page and follow my page. Jai Shri Ram.